In this video, we will discuss how to find out the focal length of a concave mirror. For this, we required a concave mirror, then a carbon paper, a scale, a pencil, and a board to place all this arrangement. I have taken half of the mirror because I just want to check that is there any change in focal length if we half the mirror. So first of all, take the base and mark the centimeters using this scale. I have already marked the line here, and just write down the numbers 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter, 3 centimeter and so on. Then this is a concave mirror. Now to make the stand of the concave mirror, I have just rolled the paper in this way. You can use anything, a scale or a pencil, to just, we can say, attach the mirror over it like this, and I will place a cello tape behind it. So how to fix this mirror in position? So we take a cello tape roll and just fix it over here. We can use any method to fix the position of the mirror, just like this. Just like take any box and place this mirror here only, just fixing it like this only. So we get a steady position for the mirror. You can see the reflection over the scale. Now how to make a screen? So take a carbon paper and just fix this carbon paper over the pencil using the cello tape, and after this we are getting a screen over which we are getting the image formed by the concave mirror. Now after all the arrangement, let's try the activity in which we have to fix the mirror at one position, then we have to place the screen at a point, and we have to arrange the screen in such a way so that an image is, a sharp image or a point is formed over it. You can see that. So now we will move the screen in the forward and the backward direction so that we get a point where we get a sharp image. Now I'm just adjusting it, and now this is the point where we are getting a bright spot, and you can see jo carbon paper ka ek blue portion hai wo melt karna start kar gaya, jo is pe film ki layer hoti hai heating se wo melt karna start kar diya. Wahan pe aap dekhiye ek aapko ek drop si dikh rahi hai, line, drop of line hai jo move kar rahi hai. So that is because ये एक पॉइंट है जहां पे ये फोकस हो रहा है. सो दिस इज अ, वी कैन से द पोजीशन ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट. सन है जो इन्फिनिटी पे है, देन इमेज विल बी फॉर्म्ड एट फोकस, सो वी कैन इजिली फाइंड आउट द फोकस हियर. यू कैन सी दैट ब्राइट स्पॉट जहां पे एक ब्लू कलर की इंक अपने आप मेल्ट कर गई, लिक्विड फॉर्म हो गई. सो आई हैव रिपीटेड दिस एक्टिविटी 2-3 टाइम्स एंड जस्ट कंक्लूडेड दैट every time the bright spot is in between 10 to 11 centimeter. You can easily observe that at this point behind this carbon paper is a 10 and 11 centimeter distance. So we can say the focus or a focal length is near about 10 to 11 centimeter. It is not exact because अभी जैसे हम जितना जुगाड़ से ये काम कर रहे हैं तो ये इतना exact तो नहीं, but हाँ, near about 10 to 11 centimeter is the answer. Now the question comes, why we have taken this half of the mirror? So in the NCERT, one question is that ki you have taken half of the convex lens, then find out the position where image is formed, what is the nature of image, or that image will formed or not. So same question hum mirror ke saath bhi kar sakte hain ki jab humne half mirror liya, then object is at infinity, to kya image form hui? Yes, image form hui. Image is formed at focus. Now image तो form हुई, but the intensity of the image is not that much bright. अगर ये पूरा एक concave mirror होता तो इस point को सिर्फ ये melt नहीं करता, इस point को burn कर देता, वहां पर एक hole हो जाता. तो अभी उतनी heat की intensity नहीं थी कि वो point को hole कर दे, but हाँ, bright spot था और जितनी इसकी carbon की film थी blue color की, वो melt हुई वहां पर, जो अभी हमने पहले इसी एक्टिविटी में देखा. नाउ द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, व्हाई वी टेकन द कार्बन पेपर नॉट द व्हाइट पेपर हियर. So if we take the white paper, then that spot is not very much clearly visible, just for example. But in the carbon paper, that bright spot is highly visible from the distance also. So now you can try this activity at different position. मैंने बहुत सारे try करके देखे कि from where we get the best image of it. So एक ये भी एक try था जिसमें आपको वो blue film यहाँ पे as a droplet की तरह दिख रही होगी. ठीक है, ये मैं focus करने की कोशिश कर रही हूँ. तो वहाँ पे particular एक जैसे कहते हैं एक reaction हो रहा था क्योंकि heating है और carbon is there. So there is that shiny blue portion is there. तो एक ये भी पॉइंट है. बट एवरी टाइम दिस ब्राइट इमेज आई एम गेटिंग एट द पॉइंट ऑफ इन बिटवीन 10 टू 11 सेंटीमीटर. सो वन मोर ट्राई. आई हैव प्लेस्ड दिस न्यू कार्बन पेपर इन फ्रंट ऑफ द मिरर एंड वी गेट अ शार्प इमेज इन बिटवीन 10 टू 11 सेंटीमीटर. जस्ट I'm placing it, focusing it properly so that we can get that sharp image. Now this is the point where that blue point, you can see how the reaction is taking place at that point. A shine appearance where it is focusing near about 10 centimeter. Because paper is in the air, so don't think it is a 9 centimeter. It is in between 10 to 11 centimeter. Next video we will use the candle and this half mirror only and find out the different position where image is formed. So we will confirm that the focal length is 10 or an 11 centimeter in our next video.